Hello. Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening?
It's breathing.
Dead.
It's breathing. It's breathing.
He knows she's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
What is she doing? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh. Coming. Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell.
Look. Up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts.
It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Amazing. Wow. This game is dope.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell. And your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north. 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the River of Nine that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Mist and fog. The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
There's no doubt about it. Darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead. He's dead. But his soul is in Helheim. His soul still lives.
She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel. The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Quickly, go, quickly. You're in danger. Just drop down.
You're not safe.
Stop. Just down there. Turn around. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never!
Wait.
Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool.
He's
truth is my truth.
Huh? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The room. I, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Why can't she focus?
Take a closer look.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
It's work. It's behind
the gate. Thank you.
It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen.
Learned
their ways.
Gorgeous.
I know you did.
Listen, when everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. What good is that? When we are. Stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela. Daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Stay back.
Look at it.
You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. At the face of Hela herself, the half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back. Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead. There was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, the foremost of the gods, the All Father.
What's that? It's a wall. It's a door. It's a witch. No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it down. What do you think will happen? Come on. Come on.
She did it.
She did it. She did it.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Combat is very satisfying. Got a heavy attack, light attack, attack Y, B button is the kick move, and then right bumper is parry, A is dodge. Nice and simple. God, this game looks amazing. I know you can't tell because this is a recording from Mixer, but playing on Xbox One X and wow. Next to Gears of War 4, I don't know. It's close.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth. Look how much it's changed. It's all different now.
I have to find something in the environment that lines up with that shape. Oh, maybe not that far back, okay?
To break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Okay. I see it. Y'all don't see it yet? Okay, clearly I need to get up there. Is there a way up that I'm in? Popping up. Ah, there we go. Over the shoulder view, you can't see nothing. Alright, so take it from me, guys. Look around a lot more than you normally would. Bumper is the run. by Creepsville.
Uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gout. Some become gout in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find a way, Senua. Go rats.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Combat definitely coming up.
Surprise!
Oh!
He's gone!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Hey Cortana, screenshot.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home?
Alright, I'm gonna stop right here at this next puzzle, because this shit looks crazy. Thank you for watching.
It's never to return.
I'm Thrasher Gaming. I'll be back on my normal schedule, Thrashing Thursdays. Streaming something different. I'm gonna play Hellblade all the way through. And I might stream it all the way through the next time I go through it.
Into a foreign land and
I will catch y'all next time.
Not once.
Peace.